Bhatia, Principal Architect in Design and Innovation. I, along with my husband, Rajesh Bhatia, who is a civil engineer, have been in this team for over 14 years. We started from very small projects, as in showroom, brand, small residences. And from there, we started our journey to this state where we are doing every type of work, say from restaurants to hotels, to schools, everything that comes on our table. We take it as a challenge and go deep into the project. So our basic design philosophy or the project that we take up depends a lot on the thinking that clients get written. So everything starts with discussion with the client, what is his philosophy, what he thinks, what he wants. What are his perceptions at times? Areas are small at times. Expectations are big. And all that has to be materialized and matured. Client has to be given that vision, what needs to be realized. And after discussions, a lot of meetings, materialize and give him their 3D. And from there, next step that comes, that is entirely ours, is materials. Materials is something that client doesn't know much about. Yes, they have read in books, they know some few words like green, base, park, Deshudakama, nature. But I don't think so much of them are really bothered even. So many times that when we ask them to take care of these factors, they somehow go back to financial part of it. So at times as an architect or engineer, becomes a responsibility to inculcate those things in our projects. They don't value that, but we value. We know it is important. So from rainwater harvesting to so many things that client is not okay with, we really advocate them to take up. And then coming back to materials, it is again like they don't know. We have to give them what is always comfortable, easily maintainable, and you can say latest also. Of course, we all are in this industry and we need new products also. It is not just working on the age-old reliable products. We need to experiment also at times, as in now coming from normal bricks to fly ash bricks. It is only by experimenting that we have trusted. So if you don't need that initiative to trust new things, you cannot involve those things in our new working styles. So we have to experiment, we have to take those risks at times. Even starting from a smaller level, but we have to. We can't just switch to or hold on to age-old habits and ways. We have to move. Definitely, after the project is finished even, it becomes our responsibility to give them after service also. As in at times things, it does happen that when we shift, you're not used to new things, things get busted. There are problems. So once the person is comfortable, they become your lifelong clients. They will always have a word for you, and that is what we earn in any project. So our main aim is to have a lifelong client relationship. And that is what I really believe and value a lot in any of my projects. Thank you.